8-year-old Abhishek was over-energetic and enthusiastic, but was always a concern for his mother.
I used to always fight with my friends. I never listened to my mother, nor to my father.
He always wanted to play, but every time he went playing, he brought some troubles back home.
Once we were playing, one of my friends while bowling, the ball struck my head, and then we ended up fighting. My clothes got dirty, at which my mom scolded me and beat me up.
His company of friends landed him up into more problems, where he eventually dropped schooling. During this time, one of his friends brought him to the nearby community kids group. Though he came to the kids group, he still continued his mischievous behavior and created trouble for others.
One day when I attended the children's group meeting, I watched the story of Adam and Eve in the Superbook series.
The Superbook screening held by the CBN team at the community kids group greatly fascinated the kids. And the story of Adam and Eve greatly captivated the mind and heart of Abhishek.
The devil was tempting, taste this fruit, and they ate it up. After this, Jesus threw them out. Satan tells us to do such things, which we must not do.
His desire to watch more of the Superbook episode led him to ask his teacher to lend the Superbook DVD to watch at home with his mom. Abhishek's interest to know more about the Adam and Eve story led him to read the Bible at home and sit and pray with his mom, explaining to her what the story meant to him.
Firstly, I read the Bible and then I realized that I have made a mistake and I told my mom that I'm sorry. Through Superbook, I learned that we must obey our elders and we must never back answer them. We must never abuse our friends nor fight with them.